listening to hit hits. All my friends are making money, selling the guitars to pay the rent. Back of my head, but I've seen enough. You can bury me away, I won't make a fuss. I'm always digging myself out. Everybody's so dang funny. Everybody wanna be the queen bee. Everybody at this party is already over it. Yeah, talking to myself just to kill the lonely. It's boring, can sing a song, stick it, dick it to you. Spending all my money on these stupid tracks, staring at a picture of my hero with a cigarette. Model citizen 101. I'll be your man, you get something for nothing, and you hope for disorder. But the money's not worth it. Part your hair, look confused. You make your way through another conversation, and you pray for disorder. But these parties are torture. Copy, run it at being good drag with impossible posture. But let's not make this awkward.
Thank you. Got it. Everything is fine until I turn on the TV. I have no idea what to say here. Sometimes I ask myself, hey, are you seeing this too? Your journey is roughly the same as mine. And he's like, no. Seems like all of our friends have moved so far to the right. And I'm like, no man, all of our friends have moved so far to the left. And I'm like, so we live in a world where these are the tribes and I'm divided and you're divided. It's like a big, what's that called? So I go out, eat some lunch with some friends, it's pretty okay, and I'm like, hey, you know, this isn't quite what I thought it was going to be, and they're like, no man, of course it's not, because nothing is ever quite like it seems, and I'm like, oh, well, that's stupid. Something, I guess we should all be scared of.
Scared to death.
If you're not scared to death, then you're not one of us. We're all scared to death about something, this thing or that thing. I'm just so sick of fake lies, fake news, fake face, fake boobs, fake, fake, fake. Everyone is everywhere these days. Well, everybody is somebody at the very, very least. See that I'm somebody.
Turn it all back down.
What you're doing and listen to this very important message. It's coming to you at this time in your life for a very good reason. This message will absolutely blow your mind, so press one right now if you want to find out exactly how to blow your mind every 10 to 14 days. I guarantee you have never seen anything like this up until now. So press one.
Blurry, well, I lost supply.
1, 2, 3, 4.
He died.